Hi, I'm Trudog. We're talking about the timeline of yo-yos.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want it forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I shut down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want it forever, mine, ever
mine. In the early 1900s, Duncan started making yo-yos. They started making a Duncan Imperial. That is the standard shape yo-yo today. Then they started making wing-shaped yo-yos called the Butterfly, so you could land the yo-yo on the string easier. Wing-shaped yo-yos are shaped like a butterfly wing, so you could land this yo-yo on the string when you're doing advanced string tricks. So, like when you do a forward pass or a loop-de-loop, you can't do it with the wing-shaped. You have to get a standard-shaped yo-yo, for example, a Raider or a Fireball. And if you want a better Fireball, get the Raider. You would have a lot of fun. This one's made for long spinning. Long spin, you could get about 25 seconds of just spinning on the ground. This is the Maverick. It's a smaller version from the Sierra and Dash. It's one of the best metal yo-yos they make. It's actually one of the best Yomegas Yomega makes. And it's far better than most Duncans, I think. It's really good because it has a wide, wide gap. The cheapest you can buy it is about $20. Metal yo-yos usually, well, what's the ripoff of one thing? A Duncan Freehand M3R is $400, and it's not better than this. So I don't know why you would spend that much on it. And this one, I bought this for about $25. This is a long spinning yo-yo because you have mass throwing it down, and because it's really heavy. And I'll show you the sleep time. You're looking at about 1 minute or 30 seconds of sleeping. It's an amazing sleeping yo-yo. It has mass when you throw it down. It's a heavy, heavy, heavy yo-yo. It's aluminum, or English people, aluminium. So, yep, it's just about to die. That wasn't a good throw, so it didn't sleep so long. But I got it to sleep for 1 minute and 6 seconds one time. It's a very heavy yo-yo, good for sleeping. Advanced string trick yo-yo. I just love it. It's so smooth. You just feel like you want to play with it all. I think this is good yo-yo because you can take this is a rubber bracelet bar thing. So when you do walk the dog, or if you hit it on the ground, it won't scratch it up at all. And you can just push it back on. This yo-yo wasn't expensive, but I think it was a good yo-yo for its price.
That you got me, how's it taste? When I slap the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place. I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving face. You ain't gonna have no face to save by the time I'm through with this place, so Drake. It may not mean nothing to y'all, understand nothing.
I'm Trudog, this is my review of yo-yos. Check my videos again soon. I'll be making tons more videos of my new yo-yos. I'll buy them as quick as I can. Check out my videos.
I need a plan in the call. I won't be forever mine, ever mine, ever mine, ever mine.